Hi and welcome to the session. Let us discuss the following question. Question says, classify the following as scalar and vector quantities. These are the given quantities. Let us now start with the solution. Now first quantity given to us is time period. Now we know time period has magnitude but no direction. So, it is a scalar quantity. Now, quantity given to us in second part is distance. Now, we know distance has magnitude but no direction. So, it is a scalar quantity. Now, third quantity given to us is force. Now we know force has magnitude as well as direction. So it is a vector quantity. We know a quantity that has magnitude as well as direction is called a vector quantity. Now fourth part is velocity. Now we know velocity has magnitude as well as direction. So, it is a vector quantity. Now, fifth part is work done. Now, work done has only magnitude but no direction. So, it is a scalar quantity. We know quantity that has magnitude but no direction is called a scalar quantity. So, here work done is having magnitude but no direction. So, it is a scalar quantity. This is our required answer. This completes the session. Hope you understood the solution. Take care and keep smiling.